was a sea of faces. It wasn't rain you could hear at all. It was people clapping.
"And what," said a man standing at the foot of the bed, "are you doing in our shop window, Bear?"
"Your shop window?" repeated Paddington in surprise. "I thought it was a changing room." He suddenly wished he hadn't chosen such unusual pajamas, for he had a nasty feeling he'd been spotted in more ways than one.